Hello and welcome to MIDAS Tutorials. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can export data from your MIDAS system for use in third-party programs. So to export data, we click the MIDAS Admin Options icon in the toolbar and then we select Manage MIDAS, and on the Database tab you'll see there's an Export section allowing us to export bookings, clients, invoice summaries or resources. So in this example we'll export bookings, so we'll select bookings and then we select the date range of bookings we wish to export. So let's export the entire bookings for June. We can then select a format that we wish to export to, so I'm going to select CSV, comma separated values file, which is a file that can be opened up in Excel. If you're exporting to an external calendar, then you'd select iCal format and then you'll be able to import your bookings into external calendar systems. So I'm going to select the CSV file and then I click export. You'll see a download has now started. And if I open that, you'll see there's all our booking data for the period we selected to export. You can also import data into MIDAS, and this is covered in a separate video tutorial. But for now, thanks for watching, and be sure to check out some of our other video tutorials online.